It's the end of history. It's caged in frozen steel.